What's the product of 33 and 21? Pause the video and try to solve it. The traditional way is to write 21 under 33. Then 3 times 1 is 3. 3 times 1 is 3 again. Write a 0 here. 3 times 2 is 6. And 3 times 2 is 6. 3, 9, 6. 33 times 21 is 693. But this took a lot of time. Want to see a better way? Okay, here goes. 3 times 2 is 06. 3 times 1 is 03. And we add this product with this one. 6 plus 3 is 09. 693. Took us less than 5 seconds. Don't worry, by the end of this video, you will be very comfortable multiplying 2-digit numbers. First digits of both, then second digits of both, and then the umbrella approach. Product of these two plus the product of these two. With the same approach, what will be 43 times 17? Pause and try. Four times 1 is 04. 3 times 7 is 21. 3 times 1 plus 4 times 7 is 31. 1. 2 plus 1 is 3. And 4 plus 3 is 7. 731 is the answer. Easy, wasn't it? But wait, where exactly do we write these numbers? The units digit of these numbers should be under the second digit from the right of the number on top. Hence, we wrote the 9 under the 0 and the 1 under the 2. If you forget which products to add, just think of an umbrella or a mushroom. Product of these two plus the product of these two. Now take a slightly tougher one. 76 times 97. Give it a try. It's easy, just that the numbers are bigger this time. 7 times 9 is 63, and 6 times 7 is 42. 9 times 6 plus 7 times 7 is 54 plus 49, which is 103. We wrote the 3 under the second digit from right of the number on top. 2, 4 plus 3 is 7, 3, 6 plus 1 is 7. 7372 is our answer. 63 is the product of the first digits of each number. 42 is the product of the second digits of each number. And 103 is the sum of the product of these two and the product of these two numbers. Here are three examples for you, which you should be able to solve in 30 seconds flat. 15 seconds ideally, but I'm giving you 30, assuming it's your first time. 31 times 24, 62 times 27, 38 times 92. Your time starts now. Let's solve this quickly. 3 times 2 is 06, 1 times 4 is 04, and 2 plus 12 is 14. 744 is the correct answer. Okay, next. 6 times 2 is 12, 2 times 7 is 14, and 4 plus 42 is 46. 1674 is the answer. The last one. 3 times 9 is 27, 8 times 2 is 16, and 72 plus 6 is 78. 6, 1 plus 8 is 9, 7 plus 7 is 14. We write a 4 and carry the 1 over. 1 plus 2 is 3, 38 times 92 is 3,496.